Shen Yun has been playing for 6 days in Taiwan's capital city of Taipei at the National Dr. Sun Yat-sen Memorial Hall. Due to high public demand, the theatre opened more seats for the second last show. The music director of the Formosa Radio Symphony Orchestra was in the audience. The conductor from Eastern Europe really put effort into studying the features of Chinese instruments, and this performance was very perfect. I feel they're really great. The skill of playing each instrument and their personal cultural accomplishments are all excellent. The vivid backdrop amazed one actress in the audience.
The backdrop had a 3D effect. Although we didn't wear 3D glasses, I could feel it. Wow, it looks so real. It was right in front of our eyes. The running water was 3D, and even the water spray and falling water from far away to the ground all looked great.
She was impressed with the way the performers interacted with the backdrop.
When there were more people arriving on stage, it looked so beautiful. So we applauded when we saw that. The costume design was great. I noticed that the collection of colors was outstanding, very creative and harmonious as well. The costume design follows the spirit expressed in each dance.
All Shen Yun performances were sold out in Taipei, but the company will return in April.